You're live. What's going on, divers? This is Jacob from the Chaos Divers. We are here today with my lovely sister, Brittany. She has conned me into helping her get her YouTube channel started because she sells products that are, I don't even know. You can go ahead and tell them.
Hi, guys. Isn't he amazing? Mm-hmm. He is just so awesome. I'm so proud of you. You're doing a great job.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank
you. For real. You are.
So it's here in a second, you're going to see
I don't know how live this chat. Works.
Well, you're not going to have this until you actually get like 1,000 subscribers that you can actually live stream. Are you promoting Sonic here?
No.
Hey, what's up, Outdoor Influencer? You see everybody starting to chat here. Shauna.
Hi, Shauna. Hi, Outdoor Influencer. I can't read.
Digging with Deej. Trinity McDonald. That's a buddy of mine's daughter. Megan Moyer.
Hi, Crystal.
Crystal Jans. Hello. So we have 30 people in here. I can't see it with seven likes.
Okay.
And so you're going to have a lot of people come
in here. Hi, Becky. Hi, guys. Hi, Valerie. This is pretty cool.
Yeah. So
so I'm brand new.
So there's 25 in here and there's 14.
14 thumbs. Oh, you got 15 thumbs up.
Yeah, it'll start going
22.
Up here. 22. Yeah. So it's going down, but it's going back up because maybe they got a disconnection or it didn't actually come through.
Hi, Sandy. Hi, Janet. Thank you.
So actually, we are working on the trailer, Brothers Underwater Recovery. Is here. We are cleaning up this disaster. We are fixing the whole shelf that I broke, the shelf in the back that I broke. We're getting ready to go up onto the trip to Rockford, Illinois. Thank you for doing that. So I got to clean this whole mess out. We've already started a little bit on there. Ronnie is on his phone texting. So the whole ordeal is she is doing skincare products, and
It's called Bellamy. Yes, Bellamy. It is clinical grade skincare. It is the highest. So you have the doctors that write the prescriptions. This is the highest amount of hyaluronic acid that you can get without a prescription. It's all clinical grade, paraben free, gluten free, phthalate free, cruelty free.
And nut free.
And nut free and vegan free. Vegan free. It's vegan.
Vegan.
It's clinical grade skincare. Yeah.
So
this is pretty cool. I like it.
So if anybody, or so if Lindsay can actually drop her link in, I would really appreciate it. I know she would. She's just now getting started out. So hopefully you guys will follow her. Yes, I have two sisters and I have two brothers.
I'm the oldest one.
So driving so I can't mod.
I do.
No, that's fine.
I have samples and pamper packs.
Lindsay had dropped her link in here, so that's your link. That's Lindsay. She's the one that's been doing my channel.
Okay. Hi, Lindsay.
She's been helping me out a lot. Little brother. I am the littlest. I'm the youngest.
He is the youngest of all of us.
I am the youngest.
There's five.
Yes.
I keep looking over here.
You got to look at that camera right there, because you're not looking here, because whenever you're looking here, you're actually not looking at the people.
I know. I'm not. I'm sorry. Sorry.
What's up,
Old
Man Rant?
I'll get used to it. Hi, Jacob. Hi, Jacob's sister.
YouTube won't play the video.
I can't hear, but it appears I can post.
Well, maybe it's your connection or something, so you might have to come back
Hi,
in
Hi, Mary.
Something.
Hi, Crystal. Thank you.
So, Crystal, she subscribed. She's actually taken any single sister. She is single, guys.
Yes.
So anyway,
we're not here for that.
We're not. We are here for her channel, and hopefully you guys can help her out. And if she gets over 300 subscribers.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
If she gets over 300 subscribers, I will let her.
We're going to do skincare or maybe a tad bit of cosmetics that's infused with skincare. He's going to let me do it if I get over 300? Mm-hmm. What if we, what? I really want 1,000, don't I? I'm learning. I'm very tech challenged, you guys, but I've built a very successful company so far. So I'm super excited to join the YouTube family. So, and I am loving these chaos videos. I'm here to tell you, they are good. So thank you guys.
So there's 46 people in here and 32 likes. There's 42 people in here.
Okay.
I'm going to put it by, well, I was going to say, I was going to put it by your head so you can actually
see
it.
No, I can see it.
So Lindsay also dropped the link again for the, for her channel. And as Ronnie and I have been working on the trailer, my sister come by and she had,
I was out doing some deliveries and had to go to the post office, and I've been here now for hours just visiting
and
watching them tear this trailer apart.
And so we created her a YouTube channel, and I am on the YouTube channel, and it does say that if she gets over 300 subscribers, that she would, I said makeup, but then she said no, skincare.
I can't see that far away. These are cheap dollar store.
If you get 1,000 in a week, you do Jacob's makeup.
If I get 1,000, and see, I'm looking over here. If I get, if I get 1,000 in 1 week, Jacob's gonna let me do his makeup.
Oh my god!
I promise, I'll do you pretty.
One week, 1,000.
But now I've got to work. I've got to really work on this because I'm like really tech challenged, you guys. So like I'm like on Facebook and I'm
no Mary, no waxing chest hairs, no shave his face. Even I know I look like John Candy whenever I shave.
You will trim, and we will do the skincare and the mask, and yeah. We'll do skincare.
She's going to make me look pretty.
He's going to look like you're 29 again.
If anyone can guess her real age, I'm going to throw in a Chaos Diver shirt. Oh, wait a minute. We can't do that because they can look at your age on that thing. Nope, never mind.
On my age on my YouTube?
Yeah.
How? I didn't put my age in there.
Oh.
I don't think. I'd never put my age on there.
Oh.
Or does it automatically populate that?
I think it does. I think when you actually made the YouTube, I think you had to put your name on there. Put wax face, but don't erase it.
33. 39. Who are these people, and are they single? Because I will take them to the square and kiss them on the cheek.
Well, they're women.
I'll kiss her on the cheek if she says I'm 33.
40, 47, 30. She's 45.
45?
45, I am. Can't ask her age, silly. So I'm just saying this because she is actually using her skincare products and her makeup, and it makes her look younger than what she is. I'm the youngest. I'm 38, guys. 39, 43, 50.
43, 50.
Hey, ain't nobody
guessing
yet. 21
plus, 46.
She's 18. I am single.
47, 46, 47. 46, 50.
She's 18. Well, that's a good answer.
44, 42,
oh.
48.
Oh.
Your arm's getting tired. Nobody has guessed it yet, so, ha!
All right.
I gotta go.
All right.
I gotta go.
Love you.
He just knocked my glasses off.
Sorry.
Okay, guys, thanks. It's been fun. 52.
99.
99. That's it. You got it. Okay. I got to go. Love you.
All right. Love you. I'll see you guys later. So anyway, guys, check her out. Do what? Yeah. Yeah. All right, guys. So please check her out. We're going to get ready and do this stuff here. This is a disaster, guys. Yeah, my sister's leaving, so Christy Langley, hey. Yes, Ruby, Jacob's sister. All right, guys. So I appreciate it if you guys would help her out and definitely check her channel out. She's going to have some skincare products on there and stuff like that. I'm not all about the skincare stuff, so I don't know much about it. But whenever you guys...
You better learn about it, young man.
I thought you were leaving.
I am. Bye, guys. Love you.
Love you, too. Bye. So, definitely check her out. Lindsay put it on there. It's in my description. We're going to be working on this trailer throughout the night. So, I'm going to be. I am totally with skincare, into skincare. Well, definitely check her out because she will have some good products and some videos out. She does have the Facebook, so she was wanting to get introduced to YouTube. So, there you go. All right, you ready to work? You see what he's drinking? He's actually drinking my drink. He's actually drinking the Strawberry Kiss.
I stole it from him.
Because they taste just like Strawberry Crush, does it not?
It does.
It does. I like it. Hilarious sister, thank you. I appreciate that. She's a mess. Love her to death. So definitely check him out. Check her out. Link in the description. Lindsay dropped it. We're going to get this trailer worked out, get all the kinks out of it so we can get prepared to go to Rockford. So we are going to be, what is it? The 17th. I was trying to think of, was it 10 o'clock?
10 o'clock
meet. If you guys are interested in coming and helping with the search, please get a hold of the Southern Illinois search team and they will set you up with the information. Don't like energy drinks. Ick. If you guys haven't checked out Brothers Underwater Recovery, which you guys should have already, but if you haven't, check him out. And
if you have, thank you guys.
And we're going to be getting off of here. Did you see that? Yeah. I had 90 people in here when my sister leaves, 20 leaves. That's horrible, guys. Yeah, the chaos is going to get fixed. The chaos mobile. Oh, chaos bike. No, it's all good. I appreciate it. All right. So you guys have a nice evening. We're going to get to work. Thank you so much. You guys will be getting an update soon. We're going to talk about the reason why we're going up there and stuff like that in the near future. So stay tuned on that. Love each and every one of you. Keep diving. It's not worth it to stop. And
till next time, stick with us. Love each and every one of you guys.
And I'll see you guys later. Thank you. I'm interrupting.